Well, it turns out white rabbit candy was no match for my nonstick pan. What should I melt next? Leave it in the comments and make sure you follow for more amazing videos.